Hey guys, it is OHB Kev here, and man, it has been a minute since I've done any kind of live streaming either on my Trovo or Twitch channels. And in today's video, I'm going to tell you the reasoning behind that. I don't know how long the video is going to be, but I hope you'll stay with me till the end and find out what I have planned for the channel, some new things that are going to be happening, and all that good stuff. So, before we get talking about it though, we got to roll that beautiful intro. Let's do it now.
Hey now, take a step outside and seize the day now. Set aside your worries, it's okay now. The sun is here to stay. Blue skies, feel the wind beneath you as you fly by, dancing on a cloud.
All right, so how long has it been since I have streamed anything live? It's been 111 days since I have streamed any kind of live content. And why is that? Well, in early October, I got COVID. I got hit with the COVID bug, yes. And not long after that, I got a very nasty UTI. Now, I would not wish a UTI on my worst enemy. Holy cow, I hope I never get another one of those things ever again. But right after that, we had Thanksgiving, then Christmas, and then New Year's. So, you know, a lot of family time that I did not really want to give up. So, and a lot of preparation for Christmas. So I decided that I was going to move my gaming studio from my dining room to my bedroom. Now, for a much bigger space and better quality content could be done in my bedroom in my dining room. I'm going to have a separate place for my music streams, a separate place for my state. I can do stand-up promos now, and then a place to do the web show and the video game streaming. Now, with that being said, am I done with the room? No. I am about 70% done, I'll say. I have the gaming chair in place. I have some of the cams in place. A lot of cool, I got RGB lights now, which you can't see at the moment because I needed, you know, all the CCT lights that I could get. You know, colors instead of my RGB stuff. But, you know what? A lot of cool things are going to be happening. New viewer interactions in the gaming streams. A lot of cool new effects coming. Different cameras with all different kinds of angles, yes, and that it does include the hand cam being back. What else? Just, you know, a bigger space means better production in my in my situation. You know, because in that little dining room that I had, I just kept on my as the stream kept growing and was getting more cool things, I was running out of room and I was feeling really cramped. And I did not feel like I wanted to go back to that cramped situation. So I decided before I started streaming again, I would just make the move, get everything done, so that way, when I do start streaming again, I won't have to stop again to do this. So get it all done now, so I won't have to later, and I can hit the ground running when I do start streaming again. So here is the plan. There is no date yet. All right, I can give you a ballpark figure, which will be about a month from now, okay, or less. But the plan is I'm going to do a channel relaunch stream that will have everything in place, from the new fan interactions, different ways to use your channel points, and all of that awesome stuff. There will be no more green screen for the game stream, so the chair dance is going to look a little different. I'm hoping that I'm going to get this worked out to where I can have different things happen. No alerts, no like GIF alerts anymore. I'm going to have different things happen for when somebody follows, when somebody subs, when somebody, you know, raids or hosts or does any of that kind of stuff. And like I said, again, new fan interaction things will be coming. Maybe you want to see a different angle of the streaming studio. Maybe you want to see where I do my music stuff. Maybe you want to see where I have set up my stand-up promos. Maybe you want to see all that stuff. And I'm going to hopefully have different camera angles to where you can see all of this stuff. And hopefully with your channel points, you will be able to control some of this stuff. That's what I'm hoping. And then I've been watching, he's not a new guy. He's been creating helpful videos for about as long as I can see, about 3 years now. His name is Nutty. He also streams on Twitch. He's from Australia. He's a real funny guy. Pretty informative and a lot of cool things. There's going to be a couple of different gaming screens. Now there's not going to be just one gaming screen now. A lot of cool music interactions that goes on during the stream in one of them. And then a little cool effect for the background on another one. I'm trying not to give anything away, but again, you guys, I hope you guys understand why I'm doing this and why it's taken so long. I've just got to get this. I still need to schedule times for people to come and help finish this up, finish getting the gaming chair ready and getting the stand-up promo space ready. After I get that stuff done, I'm going to say merely weeks before I start streaming again after that. Now, altogether, I'm saying it'll be about a month again. Like I said before, it's going to be about a month. But I hope you guys are still going to be with me over on my Trovo channel, my Twitch channel. and like be expecting a lot more YouTube stuff. I am planning a new video on my Perfect Line Racing channel on YouTube, and I plan on doing a lot more stuff on Instagram and TikTok, all that good stuff. You may even see a TikTok about this video and Instagram about this video later on today. We'll see. That's what's been going on, you guys, and that's why I've been gone. And I just wanted to make a YouTube video. I finally got everything in place to where I could actually do that now and make a video about it. I've been telling a lot of people of streams I've been going to what's been happening. But I wanted to tell you as a community. Wait, it's almost over. And again, be expecting a lot more YouTube content, a lot more content on my TikTok and Instagram and maybe even Twitter. Not sure about that yet, but we'll see. All right, you guys, thank you for listening for now, and I will see you very soon on my Twitch Trovo channel. Thank you guys so much for listening. If you have any suggestions about the new channel relaunch and what you want to see, leave me a comment in the description below. And again, thank you guys so much for understanding, and I will see you on the flip side. Blue sky.